Dick, who is the distinguished gentleman at drums behind you?
That is Mr. Chauncey Morehouse, and we take immense pride in having him with us tonight. He was the original drummer on the record from which what you just heard was taken, as well as with most of the Bix and His Gang records and with the Gene Goldkett Orchestra.
Mr. Morehouse, how does this group compare with the original?
I actually think it's better. Really. There is more educated talent in this band than we ever had.
Mr. Morehouse tells me that he plays with the Leisure Tones, which is 14 members of the union in the community in which you now reside. It's a pleasure to have you with us tonight.
Thank you very much.
Next number is Davenport Blues, and I think because of the fact that it was the first composition of Beiderbecke's that was recorded. And Dick, you're going to replace Warren on clarinet for this one. Let's hear Davenport Blues.
One, two.